¡Ey! ¿Qué pasa, gente de YouTube? ¿Cómo están? Bueno, estamos aquí en el segundo día, sí, como no, de la rutina de buen progreso de edición. La verdad, estuve practicando ayer cuando se subió el video. Bueno, fue ayer el mismo día, pero antier fue cuando lo grabé y todo. Pero ayer se subió junto, así que si ustedes estarían viendo esto, imagino que lo estarían viendo el lunes o domingo, ¿vale? Bueno, pues en sí de nada, hoy toca el segundo día de mi progreso de edición, ¿vale? Así que nada, no me enrollo más y bueno, nos vemos. Hasta la próxima. Bye.
Inside my own world of make-believe. Kids screaming in the cradles, profanities. I see the world through ice covered in ink and bleach. Cross out the ones who heard my cries and watched me weep. I love everything. Fire spreading all around my room. My world's so bright, it's hard to breathe, but that's alright. Hush.
You can do it, won't you dance with me? Move your feet and feel it in the space between. You got gotta give yourself a moment. Let your body be.
Esto es una mierda. Esto es una mierda. Me cago en esta porquería. Ojalá se muera ese hijo de puta.
First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, ooh, the way that things have been. Oh, ooh. Second thing, second, don't you tell me what you think that I can be. I'm the one at the sink, I'm the master of my sea. Oh, ooh, the master of my sea. Oh, ooh. Soul into the masses, writing my poems for the few that lifted me, took to me, shook to me, feeling me, singing my heartache from the pain, taking my message from the pain, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the
all the hate that you've heard has turned your spirit to a dove. Oh, ooh, your spirit up above. Oh, ooh. Hey, and you made me, oh, you made me a believer, believer. Hey, I let the bullets fly, I let them rain. My life, my love, my God, they keep pain. She's writing my poems for the few that lifted me, took to me, shook to me, feeling me, singing my heartache from the pain, taking my message from the pain, speaking my lesson from the brain.